thing about him is very calm. I mean, everybody thinks that he was flustered and he had a lot of thoughts, but he did say he was very calm. He was looking to hit the ball. Only thing I told him is, look, the outfield looks a little fast. So, look to hit a four. Don't look to go for a six. My only thinking behind that was, if you're sometimes looking to hit a four, you hold your positions a lot better. If you're looking to hit a six, sometimes, you know, you can just, your head might go up, or, you know, you just look to hit the ball too hard. But if you're looking to hit a boundary in the gap, you might, you know, set yourself with a good base and just time the ball. I wanted him to time the ball, and he was trying to do that. But, you know, every cricketer goes through some days where things just don't connect. And, you know, unluckily for him, it was the first time that he batted for India. But the beautiful part about it is, even in that pressure situation, he was able to get that one boundary of the fourth ball.
It's a crucial boundary,
in the context of things. It's very easy to forget that. But, you know, that boy played a brilliant shot. And it was a really good ball. It was off in middle, and for him to turn the bat at that stage, which was basically timing. So he has the skill. And, you know, he's done really well as a bowler. He's somebody who is probably more of a batting all-rounder. But for him to take the pressure in that tournament as a bowler and do so well consistently is fabulous. And, you know, I can see a really good time for him in the future where, if I'm right, I think they're all very impressed with the way his fielding is phenomenal. He's got great attitude, you know, off the field, his work ethics are beautiful. So there are so many facets to a cricketer, and he's ticking almost all boxes. So he's a special talent, and I'm sure he has it in him to play for a long, long time. The good thing about him is very calm. I mean, everybody thinks that he was flustered and he had a lot of thoughts, but he did say he was very calm. He was looking to hit the ball.